aldol condensation. C double bond O CS3 acetone reacts with CH2, then C double bond O CS3. Now, when sodium hydroxide is used or aqueous sodium hydroxide is used, the number of products, the number of aldol products, aldol products are formed. The number of aldol products are formed. Option number 1, 2 products, B, 3 products, C, 4 products, D, 6 crossed products, 6 products. In this, the answer is D is correct. Which is correct? D is correct. Because it is alpha, it is also alpha. Now, these two alpha carbons are identical, but these two alpha carbons are different. Because it is CH3, it is what? CH2. So, that is the reason why here 4 products are formed. How many products? 4 products obtained from this. Here is what? 2 products are obtained. So, therefore, here is only one alpha. It is also identical. So, that is the reason why total how many products are formed? 6 aldol, crossed aldol products are formed. So, this is one more example which is related to which one? Crossed aldol condensation. The next one, next one is intramolecular intramolecular aldol condensation. Intramolecular aldol condensation. H C double bond O CH2, here is CH2, then CH2, here is aldehyde. It is a dialdehyde. Which aldehyde? Dialdehyde. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Both fifth carbon alpha carbon, second and fifth alpha carbons are identical. Any one of the carbon hydrogen is abstracted by using a base. So if you are using sodium hydroxide followed by heating, if a proton abstract from here, here carbon anion is generated, then attached to this. So, which carbon? Second carbon and sixth carbons are joined. So, therefore, which membered ring is formed? 5-membered ring is formed. Then here is what? Aldehyde as it is. This is the first carbon. You assume that this is the first carbon. It is second carbon, 3, 4, 5, sixth one is this one. So, therefore, here is which one? OH. Then, followed by if you are using if you are using on heating, hydrogen is eliminated from alpha carbon, then beta hydrogen. So loss of which molecule takes place? Water molecule takes place to form this is alpha, it is which one? Beta. Now if you want the simple mechanism of this, just I will show how the product is formed. Here is aldehyde H2, 3, 4, 5, then here is what? C double bond OH. C double bond O, here is what? H. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, here is what? 6. Now the carbon anion attracted to here, okay, this is which carbon? 6th carbon. Now here carbon anion is generated, which is generated? Carbon anion is generated, here negative charge, this negative charge will attract on this. So which carbon? First and second carbons are joined. Which are joined? The first and second, first and sixth carbons are joined. This is which carbon? The first carbon aldehyde is asteres. Okay, second and sixth carbon, you assume that this is second carbon, it is which carbon? Sixth carbon. Now just hydrolysis, followed by heating, you get which one? This compound. So this particular type of reaction is known as what? Intramolecular aldol condensation. Means same molecule contains two carbonyl groups, maybe aldehyde or ketone. First example. Second example, is double bond O, CH3, then like this, CH3. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now when we find out the alpha carbons of this particular ketone, here is alpha, it is also alpha. Fifth carbon is alpha, seventh carbon is also alpha. Total how many alpha carbon around this molecule? 4 alpha carbons in this molecule. Suppose if I generate carbon anion here, this will attack on this, you get which membered ring? 6 membered ring, because it is joined to here only. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in the ring, one positive. If the 7th carbon anion is generated, will attack on which carbon? Second carbon. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, again 6. So both are identical. After this, if you take, this is third, this is which one? Third one. Third one, this third one and this fifth one, both are same. Suppose if carbon anion generated here, this carbon anion will attack on this carbon. So 1, 2, 3, 4, which membered ring? 4 membered ring. So generally 4 membered rings are unstable. In organic chemistry, 5 membered and 6 membered rings are more stable, especially 6 membered ring is more stable than 5 membered ring. So that is the reason why carbon anion generated on which carbon? First carbon or 7th carbon is more suitable when compared to the generation of carbon anion at fifth carbon or third carbon. Here carbon anion is generated. This carbon anion will attack on sixth carbon. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six membered ring is formed. Then seventh carbon is also, if carbon anion generated attack on this, you get C. If carbon anion generated either third position or fifth position, it will attack on this. So 1, 2, 3, 4 membered ring is formed. So generally, six membered ring is more stable when compared to four membered and five membered rings. So that is the reason why here the generation of carbon anion is favorable. Now, this react with a base. Here carbon anion is generated. Then this proton is abstracted by which one? This one. Okay, here is what? Na plus. This carbon anion will attack on which carbon? Sixth carbon. So joining of which carbons? First and sixth carbons. Joining of which one? First and okay, this is which carbon? Assume that first carbon. This is what? Which carbon? Sixth carbon. So therefore here is what? O minus. Then here contains which one? CH3. Then it is which one? Double bond O. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay na? So the first carbon connected to which one? Sixth carbon. So one and sixth carbons are what? Joined to each other. Now to this water molecule is added. Now it converts into double bond O. Here is OH. Here is what? Methyl group. When this compound on heating, this compound on heating, here is double bond like this, here is what? Methyl group. This is the exclusively formed product. Which product? Exclusively formed product. It is a six membered ring. So within the molecule, due to presence of two carbonyl groups on same molecule, so within the molecule condensation takes place. So that is the reason why, so this is what? Intramolecular aldol condensation. The writing of the product is very easy. Nothing is there. Here is H2, here is oxygen. Here is what? H2 molecule, here is what? Oxygen. Then both are connected to form which bond? Double bond. Okay. So this is the second example of which one? Intramolecular aldol condensation.